Here comes the king and his advisors entering the royal chambers.